Yeah, this picture is one of my favorite attempts to capture the sense of scale and silence of abandoned buildings. I have always had an attraction for forgotten places, ghost towns, power stations. These are really my worlds. Yeah, when you start to explore a place, it's a unique feeling. You're really focused. You are really aware of the environment you are in. That's really something special, actually. These places are completely quiet. It's like you are entering another world. When I'm exploring, I'm really looking everywhere. If there's a floor I don't know, I'm trying to step on it carefully. I'm always looking at the ceiling if something can collapse, while I'm also trying to find the best spots for pictures, of course. When you explore, you really look at everything. In this power station, there were no pictures taken before. I didn't know what I was going to discover, but when I saw that huge hole, it just blew my mind. All these machines and the texture with it, all these pipes around that structure, it was something unique. I mean, I never saw that before. And yeah, I knew straight away what I was going to do. I spent hours photographing there, completely focused and disconnected from the outside world. Well, I'm shooting with Nikon because these are really solid cameras, and for exploring, it's just perfect. The D810 I have really handles the low light really nicely, and also the definition is so good. I couldn't use something else, actually. It's very good for the kind of work I'm doing. I think what mostly inspires me, it's just to explore and discover places. I spend a lot of time just feeling the place and then find the best spots and the best atmospheres. That's one of the main reasons why I do this type of photography and why I keep exploring.